voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert a highway for our God.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. thou didst not heed his soul he heard. But thou didst not heed his soul he heard. Nor didst thou suffer, nor didst thou suffer thy Holy One to see corruption.
Thank you. Thank you. things of the earth rise up, and the poorest they curse it together.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. everyone. That was the end of part two of The Messiah with the famous Hallelujah Chorus. The two conductors have walked off the stage. Everybody is sitting, I think, getting their breath back from such a rousing chorus then. Part three comes back in a moment, and it is really about the promise of redemption, followed by a prediction of the day of judgment and the general resurrection, ending with the final victory over sin and death and the acclamation of Christ. We shall be starting again in a moment.
home. I tell you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all we'll be right back.
Thank you. sit him on the throne.